A Waianae man is being recognized for his dedication to losing weight naturally. As Olena Hugh reports, the dramatic change was sparked by a health condition many in Hawaii face.
26-year-old Sam Kamukapoi says he's in the best shape of his life. But just over a year ago, he was telling a different story.
When you're huffing and puffing trying to tie your shoe, there's a problem, man.
The Waianae resident and former high school athlete, who stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, reached his heaviest weight of 260 pounds after having his first child. Sam was diagnosed with high blood pressure and told by doctors that he was obese and had to get in shape.
I jumped on the Body by Waianae 90-day challenge back in September 2011, and it was a crazy journey. Yeah, it's been a year already, a little bit over a year.
With a goal to lose the weight and complete the Molokai Hoi, Sam eventually lost close to 60 pounds and more than 10% body fat.
The Body by Waianae challenge is a personal challenge. Whatever your challenge goal is, whether it be weight loss, fitness, just to stay healthy.
He made it part of his challenge to work out every day and run at least 2 miles, all the while documenting his weight loss with his phone.
This is my camera right here, the iPhone. It's the best thing ever. I documented everything. I mean, because of this life-proof case.
Sam was one of more than 3,500 others who uploaded their fitness results online and is now among 10 people from around the world to be featured in an online reality fitness series co-produced by one of the creators of The Biggest Loser.
Only one from Hawaii. Even when we had the 100 finalists, I was the only one from Hawaii.
Now he has made it his life's goal to motivate others to change the way they live.
My hopes and dreams is just when people see this, they get inspired to do something else. So, yeah, I just aspire to inspire people, you know.
Sam and 9 others will head to LA in January for the launch of the new fitness reality show. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.